Y'all keep saying drink water for clear skin, but all I get is pee and going to the bathroom all the time in public, and I hate that. I hate using the bathroom in public. If I have to, it's only number ones, and I squat over the toilet. I don't sit down. I don't need diseases. It's gross. People are nasty and unsanitary. So just get them thigh muscles working, you know, get them strong, do them squats, and you could squat over the toilet. Don't even touch it and just wipe the seat. Drink your water though, guys. You will have to pee a lot, but that's because it's clearing like a bunch of toxins out of your body. It's flushing you out of all that fast food you just ate over the weekend. And it helps with your skin and keeps you hydrated, gives you energy. It's good for you. You guys know. But anyways, hi guys. I will stop lecturing you on health for now. Sorry, I have to burp. Ew, there we go. Today we are looking at memes that ghosted me, like all of my exes. Just kidding, I ghosted them. I'm a queen. As always, please subscribe, follow me on Instagram, Twitter, and TikTok. Links are all down below. And please like, share the video. Thank you. And comment below what color I should get my nails done next time I go in. And yeah, I think we're ready. Let's go. Me when I get angry. What the heck? I'm not some fire Pokemon cat. I mean, I kinda am. I will unleash all of my trauma onto you. But then it's me explaining why I got angry. I get sad. Sometimes I literally get so mad, I cry because I am just so frustrated. You guys know the feeling. You know what I'm talking about. You're just like, I hate people. This poor kitty, I want to give him a hug. Not the fire one. Fire cat, I do not choose you. Life hack, yay, I need these. Make my life like 0.05% easier, let's go. If you ever need a program you want for free, yes, everything. For example, a video or photo editor. Don't search for free, search for open source to avoid limited trial versions, adverts, and malware. Yeah, you can come by a lot of scams and viruses when you look for free stuff. So open source, that might be more legitimate. I don't have a squad, okay? But I do know like 4 or 5 people who probably don't want me to die. Emphasis on probably. They might be a little bothered. Like it interrupts the weekend plans. And they're like, Sarah, why? Do you ever start eating something and think, man, I don't even want this. But then you just keep eating it. Like you're an adult, you can eat something else. I know you don't want to waste food, but you don't have to eat something you don't like. Unless you're a kid and that's what your mom made for dinner. Just eat it. You're currently somebody's crush. You're not just wrong. You're stupid. You're a liar. Stop playing with me, man. You didn't have me believing it for a second. Come on. You're wasting time here. You need to get your brain checked. Dude, did y'all ever watch Cat in the Hat? That guy scared me. Teacher, use the word sugar in a sentence. Me, the tea is too sweet. Are you stupid or something? Teacher, where is the sugar in that sentence? Me, it's inside the tea. Oh my God, English teachers are flipping out over here. You cracked the code. They're like, oh my God, they're a genius. I'm remembering all the times in like 5th grade, I wrote a poem I thought was amazing and I would show it to my English teacher and they lied and they were like, oh, it's so great. But I read it now and I'm like, oh, this is trash. 9-year-old me when I find a cool rock at the beach. You're coming with me. And then you just shove it in your pocket. And if you remember it's there, you put it on the dresser. Like, what are you gonna do with it? Nothing. I mean, rocks are cool, but you're gonna throw them away. Do you ever start your period and think, well, that explains a lot? Yeah, every month. I'm like, so that's why I was crying over a dog commercial. I'm starting my period. I get very emotional. When I start crying, like, for no reason, I'm like, okay, I'm starting my period in like 6 days. Start the countdown. Rub canola or olive oil on your knives before cutting onions to prevent your eyes from tearing up. I will try that. I have that issue all the time because I'm trying to cook more. And when you cut onions, you tear up really quick and it hurts. It's so frustrating because you just want to keep cutting. So I will try this and let you guys know if it works. Corner of dollar bill is slightly folded. It's barely wrinkled. Vending machine. Unacceptable. Nope, nope, scam, can't do it. You're trying to steal my money. trying to take over the government here with your stupid $1 bill that's barely crinkled. Unacceptable. Like, just take the dang money. Real money is wrinkled. Fake money is completely straight. Caught the fly that was in my room and now I'm forcing it to listen to BTS. Do you hate BTS? Is this torture to you? This poor fly, his tiny little eardrums are probably like, they exploded by now. He literally has this guy taped down in torture mode. You poor guy. Dude, I wouldn't want to touch a fly. You have to like actually touch it to pin it down like that. You got some issues you need to work out. I would play it country music. Ooh, another life hack, yay! I don't know why I'm surprised, I literally put this in here. When starting something new, always do a Google search for things I wish I knew before I started X, whatever you wanna learn. For example, if you just started surfing, I wanna do that, I really should. Do a search for things I wish I knew when I started surfing. There will be a ton of info from people that have learned valuable lessons the hard way. That is such a good idea. Who makes these things? You need to be my friend. You should be my online mother. Doctors naming a new medicine be like, guys, let's just random letters. We're out of ideas. Just go. Have fun with it. Let a toddler do it. A toddler that's learning how to spell and read, let them go for it. Seriously, if I just make a random word, I bet I could Google it and it is a disease. I don't feel like trying it right now because I'm lazy and I want to bend down and get my phone. But you get it. What doesn't kill you gives you a lot of unhealthy coping mechanisms and a really dark sense of humor. Like, it sucks that this bad thing happened to me, but at least I got some good jokes out of it. Yay! Cheers for unhealthy coping mechanisms. Cheetah sees photographer napping under a tree and decides to join in. Dude, when this guy wakes up, he's literally like, what do I do? It's like waking up the morning after. You're just like, who is this stranger? I did not kiss this person, ew, they're so ugly. And then you gotta try to move your arm from under their neck without waking them up so you don't have to talk to them. And then just dip. When you're trying to hold tears back, but somebody comes and rubs on your back and says, it's okay. And then you take that deep breath and it just all comes out at once. Like, bruh, no, I'm not trying to break down right now. We're in the middle of Chick-fil-A, stop it. This guy is creepy. If my kid looked like this, I'm sorry, but you're being returned to the fire station, I can't. I just realized Elastigirl's suit has red and Mr. Incredible's suit has blue. What's the name of their first child? Violet. Why did I never think of that? I'm bad at like predicting what color is gonna come out of mixing two. I don't think about that thing. Doesn't help my life. Doesn't help me succeed. But that is so obvious. I always wondered why they named her Violet, because it's so random. Pocahontas was 13. And John Smith was 26. He was a grown man going after a child. Of course the chief wanted to kill him. He was a predator. Like, no, you can't marry my daughter. She's a child. She don't even know how to drive yet. Best friend, what are you doing tonight? Having supper with my pupper. Aw, what is wrong with you? Nothing. I'm having the best night of my life. What's wrong with you? Judging me? I have a puppy. Forget you. Your life is boring. You have a boyfriend. I have a puppy. Who's winning here? Obviously me. He's so happy, look at his smile. Oh my God, I need a dog so bad. I don't know who needs to see this, but it's so cute. It's a little hippo and he's just like, here you go. Hope this cheers you up, my adorable face. What should we name him? Comment below name ideas. I'm thinking Stuart. That feels right. And it's funny to say, hi Stuart. Bye, Stuart. And that is it for memes that ghosted me and never called me back and left me single for the rest of my life. And I got 50 cats. Yay. Again, please subscribe. Follow me on Instagram, Twitter, TikTok. Links are all down below. And please like and share the video. Thank you. And that's it. So I will see you socially awkward people next time. Comment below hashtag Stuart. Okay, bye.